Here we are in our newly renovated master bathroom. Before, we were working with a builder grade bathroom. Everything was very original to the home. We were looking to open up the space and modernize the elements. Behind me, we have the new shower and tub. The client wanted to create a larger shower, but because of the limited amount of floor space that we're working with, we weren't able to make it bigger in size. But by opening up the walls and making it all glass, it makes the shower feel a lot bigger. Same for the tub. Deck-mounted tubs make the floor space feel a little bit more congested. So a freestanding tub opens up the floor and makes it feel like a larger room. The original countertop took up the entire expanse of the wall, which made it feel a little bit too long and the space wasn't used properly. By creating separate vanity spaces with a drop-down makeup area, it still gives each partner plenty of countertop, but gives you a visual separation between the two. We have linen towers on both sides, which gives them plenty of storage for towels and other bulky items. Notice that the towers are a totally different color than the vanity cabinets below. The client wanted to give a more open feel, but didn't like the look of an all-white bathroom. So what we've done is the darker colors bring the weight a little bit closer to the floor. The lighter colors keep it open in the area above. Here's a tip for creating more visual openness within the room. Going with a larger full-length mirror as opposed to separate framed mirrors helps light bounce around the room and gives you the perception of a more open space. The idea behind this bathroom was to create an open and airy feel while also adding in some natural and rustic textures. The white marble quartz countertop, the porcelain marble tile in the shower, as well as the white cabinetry bring a bright element to the bathroom. But we wanted to add some natural rustic textures. What we've done is a wood porcelain floor, a faux beam over the tub area, and of course the dark stained cabinetry bring in the natural textures. The oil rub bronze fixtures give this classic and timeless bathroom an extra pop of color. There are several unique details in this bathroom that make it a little bit more extraordinary. First, we have the built-in heated towel rack. In the shower space, we've installed a steam shower unit as well as a really unique linear shower drain. My favorite element in this bathroom is the barrel vault ceiling. The 8-foot ceilings in the space felt a little bit too short and cramped to the client, and we wanted to find a way to add visual drama and height to the room without completely blowing the ceiling out. Two unique elements to the barrel vault ceiling is the marble tile. It adds a little bit of a glitz and glamour and really glows in the space. The second neat element is the LED color changing lights. It really adds a dramatic pop to the ceiling. This bathroom is a prime example that you don't have to completely restructure the layout to create a dramatic impact. With the right mixture of textures and materials, you can really create the best impact for your space.